as a footnote. Doesn't take long for coaches to try to go spot talent. At least the players will have an opportunity to play football, go somewhere else. But boy, without knowing every detail of that story, it's a complicated one. You feel for those guys who are screaming and yelling and crying.
Yes.
Danny UAB here, by the way.
It's just an example of politics really just destroying collegiate sports. And behind the door dealings of collegiate sports, and those young men, they suffer because of it. That should never happen in a program like that, never.
I think it's a great example for fans at home to get caught up in the who should be in the Final Four about what college football is really about. To see the emotion, the passion from these players standing up, talking to their president about what this program means to them, what playing football means to them, representing their school means to them. That was a great testimony to me of what really college football is all about. And it's a business decision. The money is different. But I tell you what, someone behind the scenes is working here. Mark my words, come on.
Well, you said it in a different way. What college football is all about. I'm just getting negative things.
Let's go, AC! Ever faithful, ever loyal to dear old UAB!
Is going to be way, way, way greater than this. There's so much.
Come on!
Come
on! Get the white card!
For this school and for everybody that's
supporting us. We're going to continue to fight. So when I say green, y'all say go. Green!